If you want to have a team that everyone at your company can be a part of, create an org-wide team in Microsoft Teams. As you add more users to Microsoft 365, they will automatically be added to this team. Let's set one up. From Microsoft Teams, select Teams, then create Team. Choose Build a Team from scratch. If you're a Microsoft 365 admin, you'll see the option to create an org-wide team. Select it, give your team a name, add a description, then select Create. Your org-wide team has been created. Let's take a look around. Within your team are channels. The general channel is created automatically. You can add additional channels, separate conversations, and files for different departments, events, or projects. Use the Posts tab for org-wide conversations and announcements, such as a welcome message to everyone. On the Files tab, you can create new documents that everyone can contribute to, such as a Microsoft Word document, or drag and drop existing documents into the Files tab. Use the Wiki tab to take quick notes, and select the plus sign to add apps or files as additional tabs. With the tabs on the left, you can view recent activity, chat with other team members, view the teams you belong to, and your calendar. You can make voice and video calls to other team users, and view files you've recently worked on. Now that you have your org-wide team, you can create private or public teams for customers, projects, or other purposes.